child is at a loss. They don't know what to do.
It should be reasonable, like whatever we are given.
Reasonable, yes, but at the same time you give an alternative. You can sit down and play with the toys. Okay, you don't want to play with the toys, you can sit down and play with the cars. That way. Mm-hmm. Okay, come, let's go and play there. Mm-hmm. Don't keep on saying, don't touch that. Alright, so give them an alternative which is suitable and maybe of their interest. Okay, now if you have not written all this, please write down. So these are the disciplinary guidance that can be given to the parents and the teachers also. Okay. Then comes the punishment and rewards. The aim of the discipline should be to enable children to handle their own decisions.